morning, everyone. I'm Hema, assistant professor in Department of Computer Science, Padmavani Arts and Science College. Now I'm going to take the concept of computer number system. As a computer science student, you should have some basic knowledge on number system. If you have some basic knowledge on computer system, by having the knowledge of computer system, you can able to understand the basic concept of computer very easily as well as logically. Before we move on to number system, first we have to know what is number system. So number system is nothing but it's a way of representing any values. For example, in our day-to-day life, we are using decimal number system. That is, deci means 10. So in decimal number system, there are 10 digits are there. Example, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So in decimal number system, there are 10 digits. By combining these any of these numbers, we can able to represent any values. For example, 125, 45, 7, 89. So likewise, we can represent any values. So likewise, computers use four different type of number system. That is binary, octal, decimal, hexadecimal. So before we move on to each and every number system, we have to understand three basic concepts. That is, base or radix value, position value, then digital value. So base or radix means number of digits utilized in each number system. For example, in binary, there are two digits are used, that is 0 and 1. In octal, there are 8 digits are used, that is 0 to 7. So in decimal, there are 10 digits are used, that is 0 to 9. In hexadecimal, there are 16 digits are used. So base or radix means number of digits. Then we move on to position value. So for example, so consider this example, 3, 1, 2, 5. Here, each and every digits in this value have placed in some position. That is, for example, 5 is placed in 1's position. 2 is placed in 10's position. 1 is placed in 100's position. 3 is placed in 1000's position. So likewise, this move from right to left. Then each and every, so in position value, each and every digit have some weight value. This weight value is represented by using its base value. So it's power of base value. For example, 5 is represented as 5 10 to the power of 0. In 2 have weight value 10 to the power of 1. And 1 have weight value 10 to the power of 2. And 3 have weight value 10 to the power of 3. So likewise, the value is incremented from right to left. So this is the position value. So each and every digit plays units particular position, and each digit have some weight value based on its position. Next, we move on to digit value. So digit value is going to calculated based on its corresponding weight value. So each digit is going to multiply along with its corresponding weight value. For example, 5 is going to consider this example 3125. So for example, 3125. So each this 3125, each digit have its corresponding weight value. Each digit is going to multiply its corresponding weight value. That is, 5 is going to multiply with 10^0, and 2 is multiplied with 10^1, and 1 is multiplied with 10^2, and 3 is multiplied with 10^3. Now we are going to add all these values, we will get the whole value. So that is 3000, 3 into 1000 plus 1 into 100 plus 2 into 10 plus 5 into 1. So anything power 0, that is 1. It's 3000, 100 plus 20 plus 5, we will get 3125. So this is the way to calculate the digital value. So these three basics or these three concepts are utilized in each and every number system. So you should know about these three things. You can be able to understand all the